back once more.
Got Aatrox versus Master Yeezus, who takes exhaust.
So it's gonna be pretty difficult to 1v1 him, but I think we can manage.
Minions have spawned.
Pain is
gone. Give one more time in base, I'm gonna walk on.
Victory is forever.
But I'm liking our team comp, with the exception of the what's his face? Lucian. I'm not a fan of Lucian. I just don't think he doesn't do enough damage. He's like Gestrel for me. I feel like they don't do any damage when you want them to. Thank you. But I think everyone else on our team is really solid. Are pretty good power picks. Kill him. God damn it. There, I'm only going with this thing ready. I just hope he doesn't fuck up and get himself killed. He's top. Sick, I'll use exhaust. It looks like it's safe for now. Back me up. That's cool. Music's exhaust. But you know he's right there. Just go fucking kill him. Alright, no matter what. Alright, whatever. Kennen, I can see, because Kennen's pushed in me. No, not Kennen's gonna get dove. He's fucked. Walk around this way. Violence. gonna walk them around this way, but in case the master decided to counter double somewhere, they want to get caught out again. I'll set them further behind an already now. I'm gonna get the timers on the top side of my jungle. I already know he cleared out everything. Oh no, he didn't take off the sweep. We're just gonna do this thing back. My red buff's about to spawn and he might try to fight me for him. He's stronger again when I need him. Actually, I'm gonna do Scuds too. Take care, Scuds gone. Excuse me. Guess he's not that bad. Wow, okay. Alright, big boy. That was cool. Yes. He could just push me on and take him red, but he got really good. He chased me all the way on the tower. I'll be greedy of me if I trapped a solo dragon right now. I'm just gonna go by and just... Why did that clerk walk all the way over there? I'll see that. Hello? What? There's no one over there, what the hell? Bootleg. Hesitation. I would work dry. Okay, no, he stops that. Let me go see if I can hit shit. Has been slain. Oh, he's whatever I can find. I know he has blue buff. Sweet. You didn't know when you eat something as HIs, it makes a sound if it hits something. So since he stops that, let me go see what I can do with this. Dragon. That's something I'm willing to trade, I guess, for now. Let's see. No, Ryze doesn't wanna back him up, I see. An ally has been slain. Rez to do something. We need Rez to help. He's like, he doesn't help. What is this shit? Nigga, how the fuck did you go she? This is why I don't like positions. One, they don't do enough damage. They do even less damage when they try to rush a training force. I'll sit back and farm up as much as I can for now. Until I'm able to do something about the... Although I don't think I'll be able to, because he did take a risk by being exhaust. He was. Alright, whatever. I was gonna ask he's first right now, but I asked him to go counter jungle. He's not, because I took everything. Doesn't break the base, Danny.
Hesitation is death.
See you walking over. I'm just gonna chill at home. His TP's almost up. So he doesn't want to die thinking. I think he realized his lesson from what he did last time. Plus, I drew minion aggro by auto attacking him. Swag money. Can he go mid? Nice. See what we can do. Get a kill. Hello? Holy shit. Which one of these cats is my blue? Oh, he just gone. I'm sorry. What the fuck? Nice. I'm gonna go to protect that tower though. That's just gonna have to fall. If I want to go Tiamat item first, oh, yeah, so I have to go back to the good. I think I'm just gonna steal this DMF for a while and then go Phantom Dancer. Tell me to deal with that 1v1 the Master Yi. Kite him out, Rez. Kite him out. Kiting in the wrong direction. Thank God. Alright, why I went in right there? I knew Master Yi wasn't there. I saw they were all decently low. And Aatrox Hatch hits a pretty big early mid game power spike once he gets a TM out item. So, okay, I should be able to burst at least one person down. And I did. My team noticed that, hey, I kind of bursted half of them. So you can probably start pushing forward. And thankfully they followed up. And happened to work out in our favor. Does not look like we're gonna be able to get the tower, you know. These minions are up the way. Plus, and now I'm gonna get this tower thing. I'm gonna stay and get the last hit because I want to go broke your shit right now. I'm pretty much gonna do what I did last game, which is rely on the attack speed that I get from the Blood Razor and from my passive and my blood well and my ult to gum for my attack speed. One tower down. They're ahead of us in CS by the way. Not really, he's actually a little bit ahead because he has the assist and some more farm. I have passive in 60 seconds, I don't want to really do anything too sketchy until then. Surprising amount of burst because that Ezreal looks like he's going AP plus the Lux and Ashy. If I get hit by all their skills at once, it's gonna be pretty tough to survive through that. If he has a full blood there, so now I can also get him full blood. We'll both be sitting on a power spike. So I don't want to willingly fight him when I'm behind. I want to keep on the same level as him as much as possible. Push the incident as much as I can. Ken Rush Band.
I know what lurks in the hearts of
men. I have 15 seconds, so that's okay. Okay, he doesn't have much of a power spike either, so. It's not detrimental. I didn't get a chance to back. Now I can go back and get my power spike so we can start getting on a more equal playing level. When I play jungle, I try to equalize myself with the enemy jungler. Like, if I can't be ahead, I'm trying to be as equal as possible. So we can have the same equal amount of impact. It'll just come down to the champion and the player. Maxi has a bit more DPS because he has tree damage, but I have a lot more tankiness because of my lifesteal and my revive passive. So I can stick around the fight a lot longer than he can. He does have his meditate, but he can't do anything when he's meditating. He just sits there, heals, and takes a little bit less damage. After this, I'll probably go for Asterix. Baby, whole wave. I was trying to pull ahead of Master Yi, which is what I want. I'm not gonna say come on, I can 1v1 him because he does have the rest of my and the exhaust. Alright, can I get my shit? Yes, I can. Sweet. So I'm just gonna use that opportunity to back. Ability. My long as he does his job and pump out as much DPS as he can, I don't really care what he does. As long as he tries to win. Right, by the time I get to my pass, we'll be up, so I'm definitely ready to fight. I'm sitting on two items right now. I must have been shot so no one else is up, so I don't want to try to like this game or something. I should have backed to fight Masty. So, see, we keep going towards similar power spikes. Yeah, I'm gonna go for a Styx. I don't necessarily want to fully commit to a Maw. Okay. Well, that was interesting. I'm gonna go lifesteal off of my Krugs. Oh no, this fucking retard tried to solo it. Yo, fuck, okay. Don't go melee. Oh no. Surprisingly, the Lux doesn't do a whole lot of damage to me. That actually survived through the frontal burst. So, which surprises me, which actually surprises me a little bit. She does have two items. Hello, please. Oh. doors or something. Yeah, let's get top. Let's get top. The whole team's missing. Yeah, there they are. Part of me wants to go Guardian Angel, but I think I'll pick up a Black Cleaver. What's up? Being chased? What I make? I'm coming back. Calling. I actually don't know what I have. I should go last. I'm gonna go GA. No, Randoms. Yeah. Randoms. The only AP is Lux. That just has a little bit of it. And I can... Not armor. It's gonna help me out with the Mass EE. And help me over with a little bit more damage and lifesteal. I'm gonna get the Warrior Pot. It's called the Warrior Pot? No, Elixir of Wrath. I'll be careful fighting without my passive, though. You really want to fight with Aatrox without your passive. Chilling over there.
Whew.
Don't have to roll that life so you. I think I hit with the redemption. Like actually though. Smite it. Alright. That was a pretty good game. I thought I played pretty well. There could have been some better things they could have done. Like I knew Massey was gonna fade me in my blue buff when after he ganked top, because I showed 5. But it just kinda happens. But once again, thanks for watching. Hope y'all learned something today. Because I did. Peace.